What's going on? You know what day it is. Footwork Fridays. Too short, too tall out here. All right, so this is a good drill for all defensive players, all skilled defensive players, linebackers, DBs, safeties, all that good stuff. All right, so we have a hurdle out here. All we're gonna do, we're just gonna start in a good athletic position. All right, from there, we are going to go across the hurdle, taking two steps, leading with that inside foot. We are going to turn. Bomb, bomb, coming back with two steps, all right? Pretty much just working good body control, good hips, all right? As DBs, linebackers, we gotta be able to have good hips because them receivers, them running backs, they trying to get us all day, all right? And we can't have that, all right? So, but the biggest thing here is just to make sure that we're taking strong steps, quick steps, all right? Making sure that we're flipping our hips and making sure that we are under control. That is the biggest thing, under control, all right? So this is a simple one for you guys. Make sure to start off slow, speed it up as you go on. Let's see what Too Short got for us today on this Footwork Friday. Yeah, if you don't have a hurdle, you can use a line. You know, be creative. You don't necessarily need a hurdle. You gotta be able to adapt, baby. Bam, 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 bam. Nothing crazy. All right, show us what you got.
What will you sacrifice to be great?